Yeah, Jerry, I think this game needs to spice up a little bit.
I can't wait for the halftime show.
What are they doing? Hey guys, what are you doing? Is that my Christmas tablecloth?
We're having a Super Bowl party.
Yeah, Gab, the tablecloth's red, you know, for the Patriots.
That's not how you throw a Super Bowl party.
Don't believe me, just watch.
Opposing teams, which makes this household pretty complicated
and crazy right now.
Another exciting thing is that Jerry and Brandon, our boyfriends, will be in this video, and Jerry and I are representing the Seattle Seahawks,
and Brandon and I are clearly representing the Patriots.
Okay, so this is gonna be super exciting. Basically, in this video, we are going to do outfit ideas for the Super Bowl if you're going to a Super Bowl party. We're also going to cover ways to homegate, which is like tailgating but in your home.
And which is super fun.
Yeah, and we're gonna show you guys how to do some treats, DIY, decor, and essentials for a Super Bowl party.
So it's pretty important you guys check this out if you are planning to have a Super Bowl party at your house
or if you're going to be going to a Super Bowl party. So
give your friends some ideas.
Yeah, yeah. So basically, we don't want to make this intro super long because we're so excited to get into this video. So let's get right into it. If your lips are moving, if your lips are moving,
if your lips are moving, then la. So to begin making your super adorable football jars, you are going to need mason jars and some electric tape, which you are going to use to imitate a football, and you're going to use one long strip down the front, and then you're just gonna cut smaller pieces and put them across like a football on the front. Then you are just going to do the same exact thing to all of the other jars to look like footballs. So once you are done with that, then I am just going to pour a brown liquid so that way it looks like a football into the jars. You can use iced tea, Pepsi, or any of that. Once we are done doing that, we are just going to add these straws, which remind us of a referee, and then we are going to make little tags to put on our drinks so we know who's our who's. We found these green tags, which we are cutting into the shape of pennants because it is very football festive that way, and we are just writing our names so we know whose drink is whose, especially since, you know, it's flu season. You want to know whose drink is whose, and they are super cute, and it's also a cute way to decorate the football jars. So making the super fun colored popcorn is a really cool way to show what team you're rooting for. And yes, I'm using my super cool Seahawks cutting board, which you can purchase from the NFL shop. But anyways, I added 2/3 cups of butter, 1 cup of corn syrup, and 2 cups of sugar. And then I'm just going to wait for it all to simmer and begin mixing and mixing to make it into a syrup. And then just add whatever packet of coloring you want your popcorn to be. And I chose red. And I'm just pouring that into my popcorn. And it literally is turning so cool. But it does dry quick. So you gotta make sure you mix it around and get the color all over all of the popcorn pieces. And then I just laid it on a tray, and then I'm doing like so for the other color, which I picked green. Red for the Patriots and green for the Seahawks, you know, a good median between Gabby and I's favorite teams. And we are just adding the green to the popcorn, and I think it looks so cool. It's like neon. It's so awesome. And we're just mixing that all together, and doing this also makes it's sweet and salty at the same time. It almost gives that caramel popcorn taste, but instead it is the flavor of the packets you used. And we actually split the recipe in half because we made 2 different colors, but the measurements we gave you are what you would do if you made 1 color. So yeah, this is very easy and it is so delicious, guys. You definitely need to all try it. Tell me, do you think I'm done? I'm not for you, but I am stupid. So these These footballs are seriously so easy. Basically, you just need any round kind of brownies, and you need any icing detailer, which you can buy at any local food store, and you just literally draw the top of them like footballs, and they are so easy and adorable. With the NFL products, you can turn your home into game-watching headquarters to bring in the spirit. From the NFL shop, we are using a football field tablecloth, and of course, we can't forget balloons. Also from the NFL shop, we are using these adorable New England Patriots salt and pepper shakers, team coasters, and chip trays. They're really super cute. I suggest getting these, guys. And now we're just setting the treats and laying out our teas and some chips and salsa, just kind of to get in the spirit. And to decorate the living room, we are then adding these adorable hot pink signs representing both opposing teams. And all of these products are available at nflshop.com/homegating. And now I have a super fun DIY that you guys can do to decorate your party. It is pennant banner. It is so cute and so simple. All you need is some different colored construction paper and cut out some triangles to represent pennants. And I'm doing this with three alternating colors. You could do any color of your choice. I'm just choosing the colors that represent the opposing teams. And I'm just making multiples of three of each color. And when I'm done cutting out the amount I need, I'm then going to take a hole puncher and punch two holes and then string the string and tie a knot under each hole. And therefore, they all stay like that. It is super cute and fun. Being fans of the NFL brings us together, from cheering for our favorite team to dressing in our team's favorite colors. The number of ways to fashionably express your football fandom through the NFL apparel literally has no limits. So with this collection, we can express ourselves through our fashion and show our team pride. All of these NFL apparel looks are very versatile and can definitely be brought into everyday style even after the big game. To get the latest updates on NFL fashion, be sure to follow NFL's official FanStyle Twitter account at NFLFanStyle. So now we're going to look into everyone's individual style for the big game tonight. Right now, I am representing the Patriots with this adorable girly tween slash juniors shirt from the NFL shop, and it is so adorable. I'm wearing this super cute loose navy off-the-shoulder t-shirt, which is from the tweens and juniors apparel from NFL, and I'm representing the Seattle Seahawks in style. While Jerry is also representing the Seattle Seahawks, of course, because he is my boyfriend and we both are rooting for them, and he is wearing the Seattle Seahawks sweatshirt, also from the NFL clothing line, and he's definitely going to be wearing these items after the game, and he's also wearing a Seahawks t-shirt underneath. Because we are a team, Brandon is representing the New England Patriots in an NFL sweatshirt. Alright guys, so that was our Super Bowl party. Let us know in the comments down below if you're going to incorporate any of these ideas and which ideas they are. And also, let us know what team you're rooting for, because we know that there's some Seattle Seahawks fans and New England Patriot fans, so, you know, comment below. Say if you're Team Gabby or Team Nikki.
But no war zone in the comments down below.
No war zone, okay?
Both teams equally deserved to be a part of this, so.
Yes, they both earned it. They both earned their
money. As much as I love the Patriots, I do believe that these are two deserving teams.
And yeah.
There shouldn't be any fights about it.
But
it's
a
final event.
Let us know. Because I want to see which team can get the most likes, if you're New England Patriots or if you're
a Seahawks.
And also, let's have a goal. This is the first time we're doing this. We see it a lot, but you know, let's see how much our DMR dolls can give this video a thumbs up. Like, let's see the number we can get to. So let's see if we can get this video to 30,000 likes. Make sure to let us know in the comments what you want to see next from us. We'll see you guys next time.
Bye. Adios. We got a